are a beauty. This is Alcon, and his ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5074699. He is a beautiful German Shepherd, about 8 years old. Came in as an owner's surrender on June 6th because they said they had no time for him. And he weighs about 77 pounds. And he's another boy that we notice very obvious fly strikes all over his ears. So he's been left outdoors because they had no time for him. And I'm not sure what it is about German Shepherds that people think that they're fine by themselves, locked up in a backyard to protect their property or something. You know, I don't know what that is about this breed, because people think they're just fine, and they're not. They need to be with a pack. They're pack animals. They can't be isolated. And to lock somebody in a backyard and just to be bitten by flies and thrown some food once in a while, especially a guy like this. Look how gorgeous you are, and how sweet. I mean, he seems very gentle. He seems nervous, though.
He's a little unsure about being in here.
Yeah.
He came out of the kennel and his head was down. He's perked up a lot.
Yeah.
But yeah, he doesn't understand why he's here.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure he doesn't. Nor do we.
But this kind of dog, they're very intelligent and they need to be challenged.
Yeah.
Like you said, you cannot throw them in a backyard.
Right.
They've got to be challenged.
Right. Look at you.
Right?
You're just leaning right in there. Just that's good. Oh, you're a fly catcher too. Okay. Yeah, and you have beautiful eyes.
Okay. You want out of here.
He does want out of here. He's like, I've been in a cage for days on end. Come back, Alcon.
Okay, he's leaving. He's finding his own home.
Well, he is 77 pounds, so he's got a lot of energy. If you can handle a dog like Alcon, he's going to be worth it. He's a beautiful, oh my God, you're gorgeous. What a beautiful boy. Come on and give him a break. He's had a tough one so far, and he's got a years left in him, so give him a fresh start. Bye, baby. Yes, he said, I want to go bye-bye, too.